Sex before a fight, is that a yes or a no?
I don't believe in it, and if I can get it and my girlfriend was to give it to me, then you know, I'm happy to take it, because I believe that, you know, it just, if anything for me, it releases a good feeling. Feeling good, a happy fight is a dangerous fighter, so that's all you need to be.
It depends on the way you practice it, but if you do it in a French way, it's definitely a good thing.
It depends. For me, 1 week before fight, stop.
You mean sex, like with women?
Ah, yes, the sex, because I stay here 1 week, you know. But since my wife is here, for sure I have a sex with my wife, you know. But normally I stay 1 week, no sex. 1 week is good. You keep the energy, you know, inside. Yes, that's it. But yes, my wife is here, for sure I be a sex.
No, I got a 2 week cutoff point.
I really don't think about it, but my wife now is in Moscow, so I definitely know. But I don't really mind about this. It is for sure not in the day and the night before the fight, but a few days before, I don't think this can make any problem.
I mean, I'm cutting almost 10 kilos. So I have a big weight cut. I don't eat a lot. I don't drink a lot in the last days. So I mean, my energy, I save my energy for the fight and for the weight cut. I don't even want to have sex like before the fight. But if I would want to have it, it would be not a problem. I mean, back in the days when I didn't cut a lot, it was never an issue.
100% yes, 100% yeah. It's bollocks, it's a myth. You could do it in the morning, you're still gonna have a fight in the noon. I mean, it doesn't matter.
Well, I normally like withhold from sex for about 2-3 weeks before the fight, so for me, I think it's more like a mental thing than anything, but I feel I perform better. It's like I've had sex before, then go to the gym and compete in the gym, and I do feel the difference. So for me, 2-3 weeks and I'm good. I'm only 26, so probably give me a week, I'm ready to go again.